It's great to be with Marjorie, a very special person. She's out there fighting hard, and the people of Georgia love her.
Thank you so much, Mr. President, and the people love you.
Thank you very much.